That as a society, we have the right to collectively